two, which is a chain, and the chain goes one left, and another one goes right. And since you all know how to do the rock steps and double sets, we're going to partner off into groups of two, three, or four. We're going to work together as little groups to try to figure out what the chain is. And I'm going to come around, I'm going to demonstrate, I want to see who can do it really well by learning what they just did. Show you, this is what I look like. We got one chain that goes left step, double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. When you do your rock steps to the side, you want to keep them really close. You don't want to have far away because you'll get off feet. Does everyone understand that? Yes? No?
Yes.
Alright. After you get the chain down, we'll move on to the fancy double. So get the partners of two, three, or four. Quickly.
I need a partner.
Yay! So with your group, you're going to try to learn the chain to the left. So we're starting with our left, double step, three rocks to the left. So with your group, try to do these things.
Mindy, Mindy, Mindy.
Thank you.
30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, Michelle.